Alright. Let's go on a little ride around. Day one, Monday. VIP day. Let's see what we got. See if we have enough battery to even do this. Apparently I didn't charge the batteries. Quite a few people for just being 2 o'clock on Monday. Somebody's burning gear oil. Hopefully that's not me. Better blown, we just seen that guy. Suburban from last year. Alright, so we were somewhere right in this neighborhood when the video cut off. The batteries died, and apparently I didn't have the other one charged either. So, 3 dead batteries, 2 useless cameras. Anyways, back to our day one drive around. I feel like there's not as many people here on day one as there was last year, but I feel like the people that are here today are more people that have toys, be it trucks, side-by-sides, whatever. I feel like it's more people that have stuff than last year. Last year it seemed like there was a lot of people that didn't have anything. They were just coming to watch and spectate, which is fine, but just an observation. I feel like that's what it was a lot more of last year. This year seems to be a lot more people that have the toys to play with. Top kick. Go check. check that one out. Definitely a decent amount of people here. Oh, that's cool. It's actually a record. Down this way, we'll go over to the other side, see what's over there. Check that out first, and then we'll go the other way. Back over here where we were gonna go to begin with. Over this way, we can go check out. Just a couple of campers over there. There's a couple of trucks over here. So we got a little bit of commotion going on. Well, I shouldn't say commotion, but got a decent amount of people out here already. Little platform buggy. So there is people out here. Like I said, not as much as last year, I don't think. But I think, like I said, the ones that are out here this year on day one are more people that have trucks and side-by-sides and stuff like that. coming in this way. We'll go check her out real quick, and then we'll run over by one of the megas over there that I just saw. There's not really much else to show you on day one, because there's not that many people. There's the Joker truck. That's me. Anyways, there's just not that many people on day one, you know, because there's only a limited amount of tickets. So that's what we got for day one, guys. We'll catch up with you tomorrow. Trying to travel each state like a cowboy, babe. Trying to be the